Texas, the second to last round of the championship. For this race, Pirelli will bring the P0 Orange Hard and the P0 Wide Medium tires. These compounds are the best choice to respond to a challenge of a circuit characterized by an alternation of high-speed sections with slower and more technical parts. On this track, which is completely new and was finished just a few weeks before last year's race, the tarmac is quite smooth. However, the way that the surface abrasion might have changed over the last 12 months should not be underestimated. Generally speaking, surfaces become more abrasive year on year, as the bitumen at the very top is swept away, exposing the small stones out of which the asphalt is made. This has an effect on the amount of grip that the cars produce, which is generated not only by the compound, but also by the forces at work on the shoulder and the carcass, which press the tire into the ground. The construction deliberately deforms, increasing the contact patch on the track and maximizing the car's road holding. This also ensures that the tread of the tire is working at the perfect temperature. The continuous deformations that the shoulder and the construction are subjected to provide a tough test for the strength of the tire as a whole. But the optimization of these factors allow the compounds to work at their very best, extracting the maximum performance potential. Pirelli carefully studies all the factors that generate grip, including the distribution of forces around different areas of the tire, first with computer simulations, then with laboratory tests and driving simulators. The final stage is real tests on track. This enables the engineers to accumulate more data and experience with every race, which is fed into future development programs.